town of Durham, which is home to the University of New Hampshire, has been named the safest college town in America for 2017. Last year, Durham came in fourth on the SafeWise list. Charleston, Illinois was named the second safest town, followed by Rexburg, Idaho. Amherst, Massachusetts came in fourth, and Hanover, which is home to Dartmouth College, of course, came in 10th.